Among Us session here. Today in this video we're making another Call of Duty video, Black Ops 2, and the reason why is because you sir. Look how not I'm not hitting these.
Down!
Guys, I'll pause until it's finished. There we go, guys.
I'm out!
Never mind. not even said nothing about it. Imagine if I hit that. My sensitivity wasn't up. I knew it. I knew it. Oh my god, guys. Legitimately all set it up. I missed it, science. So. Guys, they are all set. Right, Charlie.
Gun down! Cover!
Charlie,
get moving!
You're moving. Yes, that guy's coming back. Guys, leave in the comments and I'll ask you to take that.
Reloading!
Pause the video, don't skip and see if I can hit it. No, I'm not actually looking at the title. Anyway. I don't want to. Okay, guys, I have to do this. I need to put a change into there. That's why I think I did wrong. I just put it here instead. Just go side awkward sideways. It's not funny how close I see I'm getting. Can I hit the shot on YouTube?
Gun down! Cover!
He in the shot and it's all 17. Oh yeah, guys, I'm gonna pause it and change the flag. Okay guys, we're back. I changed the flag and put it a little bit closer. See if we can hit. If I hit two times, shot. I hit. Oh my god, guys. I hit.
Stand down. It's a draw.
I hit. I actually hit. Oh, god. No. No. I hit two shots. Oh, my god. Guys, I will pause you until we get to the next one. Actually, you know, guys, you can, walk through this with me. If you guys want to know how to do the glitch, all you have to do is just go on Callcast and then just press start really fast and just keep on pressing X. It doesn't matter what gun you pick, don't bother going picking the gun. Because if you want to trick shot,
changing.